6 minutes. Good luck, everyone. Even better luck, Don. Oh, I'm already.
Yeah, but you have the advantage because you know when to start.
I said 6 minutes. I started just after 6.
Yeah, but.
That's
unfair.
That
really
is unfair.
Radio.
Taken out
by
old car.
You just noticed that?
Oh god.
The Banshees are working together.
We're talking merge horsepower here, kid.
Blades, you.
Where is everything?
Took me out like completely.
We're taking out leg. I'm in 20 seconds.
Well, I'm in 19.
Yeah, I'm in 20. Third, because, yeah.
Seven
You're
fucking
right.
Cars lagged.
No, you lagged into us.
Hello, boy.
Fucking top speed there.
I'm trying to go fast, but I have two slow ass cars in front of me.
Haha. Yeah, I got a great exit. I don't want to push a cane.
Oh, that's a safety car. That's a safety car.
Slow down, people.
Slow down, form up, punch up, touch each other's bums. I've got monsters behind me.
Grim.
He's no stranger.
Okay, damage report.
Fucking off my neutron.
I'm gonna laugh at you every single time you do it.
Well.
Okay, remember, pit lane is closed under safety. So the problem with this model, Dan, is we've got to do another lap like this.
Just have it on the screen. Something.
Yeah, okay. Safety cars in once leader hits the main, the next straight after the.
Not when the leader hits main straight, when everyone.
Yeah, you're allowed to pass once you hit the main straight.
Yeah, so.
Can I go to speed again? It's better to say like the.
When you get onto the main straight, we get onto the straight, you come pass again. It's as simple as that.
Back to green. Make it happen, kids.
Excuse me.
Well, you know, your teammate's doing better than you. It's literally formation flying up here.
That was an easy overtake.
Oh, god, that was close. I thought my game crashed.
Oh, okay, Ender. Alright.
What? I think that's a safety car.
I think that's a safety car.
Really?
What?
Not
you
into
the
fucking ocean.
You sent me into the ocean,
Ender. You on my screen, you hit the
Ender.
I'm happy to wait, but I mind you bounced off that look where the trees are, the log.
Oh no, that's
fucking going now, let's get back here.
Where are the guys at the front?
They slowed
down the log.
Yeah,
no. So,
guys, shut up.
This is just another crazy
mess.
Shut up, everyone, please. Nosby, please make your way up in front of me.
Grim, do me a favor and wrap it up.
Yeah, on my end, that's some bullshit. On my end, you went on my side and just hit me into the river. Like, that's just...
I mean, I got hit. I also got hit by Blade. And I lost. I went to second to last position.
Yeah, because it's something like
just because Nos got launched in the sea, he gets to regain his positions. That's not right.
If he...
They just had a little trouble there. Literally.
By the way, this is not counting under what I'm doing.
When is the safety car over?
I got heavily damaged by flag. Christ almighty. Like you were traffic.
I stuck on the straight on something in the middle.
Everyone move over to the right lane so Nos can go through.
He goes to the right lane.
I completely
blamed him for that.
Shut up!
Because apparently what happened with Nos was a lag takeout and he went into the lake.
Yeah, so something like that. Lag takeout, which sent me to last position.
Did you go into the lake?
No, still. Okay.
So the same thing.
You're everything but that last place, so there's no reason
to because I overtook some people.
Yeah, that's not allowed. When can I go?
No.
Okay,
it was alright after the start.
Start finish trade, stop complaining, just race.
Green. Let's do this.
Well, that's annoying.
Oh no! Oh!
What are they doing?
Fuck me. Fuck my ass.
Oh my good god.
You guys have a teammate coming together?
I mean, he took me out.
Fuck.
Bam!
Oh god. Yeah. People next to each other. And then I go have top speed, and I'm also in the middle of it.
I am so sorry, Panini.
Sammy, pit one.
Oh. Was that really pit one?
That God was, damn it.
In almost the exact same position.
Oh, grim.
That was a thigh bomb and a half, so...
Oh, here we go.
Lucky it.
Alright, gamer.
My connection to you is that the fact that you can let you go into my inside and it won't spill me out.
Gotta make some power.
Not enough,
here.
Jeffrey. Not enough.
I would take a pit.
Dark pit one.
Chili pit one.
Which dark pit one?
Oh my god. Jeffrey.
Oh.
Can
see
no,
what the?
Oh,
safety card.
Yeah, safety card. Oh, come on, guys.
The people,
what happened?
Just need. Don't just break on the straight. Let it fall off people.
I stopped that on the straight. Can I take back my position?
Ender, I out-tapped. Can
yeah,
I
no,
overtake
yeah,
him?
Yes, you can. Yeah, I saw that.
This is a bit crap.
Yeah. Like, what caused that one then?
Benny, we just stopped.
Ender, can I or can I not?
Yeah, yes, you can, of course. Absolutely.
I get on my
way. Yeah, I saw safety car, then I saw you just, like, stroll straight ahead into the pile.
I pressed my Windows key.
Yeah, I mustn't do that. Alright, what caused that safety car? Can we focus a bit more on not causing?
Well, something happened, and Mimi stopped there, and then people just drove into him.
Yeah, I stopped there on the middle of the train.
But does that qualify then as a cross-through
incident? Whoa!
I wouldn't say so, because unless he purposely held the handbrake and stopped dead in 0.0
seconds. He hit the window
speed.
He probably did the mid-rise speed boost.
I
like at right that moment.
No, that was Jackson.
That's
Jackson.
Racing,
isn't it?
Yeah,
that's what he's racing. So Jackson, restart on the straight
Jeffrey,
after the pits.
I'm okay. Playing with computer with gamepad.
What?
Graham, catch up to the scripts.
I'm doing a dim.
Whoa, what? You hit Saber.
No idea. Yes, of course.
Are you going to try this mouse?
No. We'll do this though.
God damn it.
Yes! Peace, grub. Oh, I'm choking.
Almost. Oh, god damn it.
Yeah, I'm right, that's hard. Sorry.
Let me put that one.
Jeffrey, put one.
Hello, mate.
Oh, hello,
boy.
I'm
behind you. That's really nice.
My back suspension was fucked after that hit.
Hit two.
I'll be sorely disappointed if you don't get 182 down on that car.
No pressure.
What's up?
Now that's not really horsemanship though.
End of pit one.
Oh, safety car again. Terrible crash.
Oh, come on.
5-car incident.
That's ridiculous.
But seriously.
If we want him an answer, enter for this one. Either Cloud or who was it? Maybe no, Super Stepper reversed out into the racing line when people were trying to pass him.
This goes underway. Everyone has three pits. Guys in front,
yeah,
zero.
Yeah, Super Stepper reversed out onto the racing line.
Guys. We have two pits. We reach 10 laps, right?
Yeah, so it's three pits. But hang on. Cloud, was that you were stepping the course?
No, it was Super Stepper.
Can I take them all the time, or I have to pit 10 laps,
anytime.
20 laps?
No, anytime.
Anytime.
Except on the Stepper. Okay.
And extra first lap.
Stepper, you need to take an extra pit as a drive-through. And then the race will resume under the start-finish straight. Cloud, I can hear your fucking horn as well.
I didn't honk at all.
No, but just the jingling of your car.
The jingle.
I know, it's so sweet.
I'm sure it does. Alright, we're racing again.
No, we're sorry, that was not legit, I think. Took me front. Okay.
Oh, already Sugar Free Nos is having problems.
They had a problem. Adam was choking.
Fucking lag.
Question: if Ender stays on the straight, can I overtake on the straight or not?
As soon as the leader hits the start finish, then yes, you can overtake.
Just the Jeffrey bit too.
I don't like what's going on.
Overtake after the straight, right?
Alright.
Maybe P2.
See you guys.
See ya. Sorry about that.
As you should be.
Dirt boost go! Activate!
Miles, learn how to brake. I'm talking to myself.
What are you doing, Cloud?
What? I'm not doing anything, I'm just passing chilling on the street.
Okay. Just asking, Parky, what are you doing? Oh, Nos. What a scrub.
Okay. Jeez.
You gotta go around the corner, Nos, not through it.
I've
taken this. Totally
beat
2.
Daniel did a pit earlier, yeah.
I can't tell you.
Let's say yes.
Fuck you.
That was my one racing move, so if you went on the inside, it was
your... I'm not gonna criticize you for that, just, I still have to write that.
Yeah, you should have went the other way.
Oh, I knew you were going to do that too.
What?
I knew you were going to overtake it. Break the early
and I thought about not doing it.
Oh, I got so much flame drops.
Yeah, I know. Coming into that shit.
Especially for the last UK.
Yep. Got that too.
Come on.
Tender pit 2. Just can't you know.
Oh god. Fair drops here.
No.
Oh, radiant. 9th position.
Pit 3. Who's this? Is every turn that she came on this truck, I just realized.
Baba Bicho.
That was an expensive pick, Grim.
Yep.
Well, Bebo, now we have to get to the front.
To the chopper.
But
I don't care, I just had that past year.
Yander.
I want to take my third pit stop already, but I think I'm going to crash too much to make it without pit stop.
Oh, hello,
Cloud.
Hi, Andrew.
Excellent pit one. Good pit two.
Fences are just exploding as I go back. Yeah,
I
heard
that a few times. Big leg to gun yellow.
And you're jumping around a bit as well.
And replace.
That's my current situation.
And that it? It's
looking pretty good so far. Well, maybe not so good, but whatever.
Okay, that was a really unsafe exit of the pits, Cancello.
No, sorry. I thought I had the gun. Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. But next time, I'm going to pass you anyway.
Oh, got speed. Swerving on the straight. Ander.
Jesus, you're fucking speed.
Look at that speed.
What did you do? You
I have no idea.
Bad play.
Got a good run or something.
Oh no.
Rip.
Yeah, it was because I hit you.
Oh. Didn't
Either
affect me at all.
Hey, Ender. Your suspension is a bit broken. For me.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I was right on Cloud's tail, and hit him and just spun out. I was like, Andrew, please.
It
didn't affect me at all.
It's gone bad.
It was really close, and I was sorry.
End of pit 3.
Every time you go there, you gotta catch out my bitch drop. Great.
How do you.
Everywhere.
He slows down and then he brake checks you into the corner like a spark.
That's why it must be the shooting gun.
It will be, don't worry. It'll be just for Union Grind through there.
I'm just gonna drive by for disconnect. Flag's too bad for me.
What happened there?
Is
I don't know if it's my fault though, because you hit the wall and bounced back onto me. I was taking that turn as well as I could, given the turning radius of the solar.
Well, at least I've got.
Yeah, for me, it was just best me getting. Yeah, you got stuck.
Don't hit you.
It was really unlucky.
The pace of the fucking.
Has it hit you on your screen before you hit the wall?
Okay.
Oh, play.
Not liking that push on there.
But as a general rule, because he says thing. You hit them, like we take the benefit of the doubt, so... Yeah, if someone says you hit me, then it's not really a case of, no, I didn't on my screen.
I'm alongside you.
Yeah, I know, but he hit the wall first and bounced off into my car, so he kind of hit me. I didn't hit him.
Oh,
on my screen, it looked really unlucky.
I've got that shot. Did I hit you first?
I don't think so. Oh, Jackson.
Yeah, sure. Did
that hit you, Grim?
Yeah, you did.
Of course.
But,
it's my fucking barrier make me complete stuff.
Have fun, guys. I'm out.
See you, bye. But.
I hear
an echo.
Third time this race.
What happened there, Billy?
I hit something on the middle of the straight and it fucked me dead.
Yeah, probably like some of the balls people try on the track.
Glad you got like a speed boost when that happened.
But I see nothing. Nothing's
yeah,
there.
I don't know, that was weird. Because it looked to me like you turned it to be and spun yourself out. But yeah, it's lag. It happens.
It's not lag.
I mean, it's not lag.
Ew.
There's nothing there, but it feels
not
like it's lag.
You've been even talking with Savvy.
Sorry.
To game of hit one.
Freaking
oh,
shit.
I hate
those barriers in this tree. They're just horrible.
Do you have any pits?
Not telling.
Yes!
That means one.
That was a little weird there. Put the barrier in a kind of an odd way.
Damn it. You see the oversteer and there?
Mm-hmm.
How easy it is to get on this car?
And there's more on it at your top speed, because you just shut off.
Yeah, I should have put my suspension one upgrade. I run stock. I should have.
There we go. You don't have to have
that
back there.
Really good.
Like, you kinda lagged like right next to me, I was like, oh no, I'm just gonna hit him and like, slow down, and then you just go, okay.
It's great, I love this car so much.
I hate the car.
Yes, what? Yes, I know, we know, everyone. Oh my goodness. That was,
I almost saved it.
I missed, I was too busy listening to him have a cry.
That's cool, these kinds of things happen. We're driving Murphy's finest car, so...
I'm actually happy with myself. Despite a bad poor start, I'm still in 6th place.
Can somebody stop put those cactuses on the track?
I don't think it was intentional.
Uh-oh.
It starts to rain.
Rain.
Premier. Don't buy rear wheel drive, gonna get through. Yeah, watch. All the Sultans in the 9F go to the front.
Medical stop was it? First or second?
Roman
for pit
3.
Nice, pit 2.
Third section, the receiver.
Hey, Don, you've got this, mate.
Gamer pit 2.
Fine. Gave you.
I don't know if the pit's not first. Thank you.
There's somebody on the next corner.
Here comes the rain, right?
Oh god.
I haven't noticed. That's good, rain will, you know, change things up a little bit. All the Sultans will just be like, yay! Pace!
No, I'm not practiced for rain, so...
Yay, pace!
Does anyone practice for rain, to be honest?
I do.
I do.
Nerds.
No, and they're good then.
Cheers, oh my god, I can't see the inside.
Top speed! Come on. Oh no.
These stupid blue shit things are so fucking sliding.
Oh god, so much lag. You went on top of my car, isn't it?
Yeah.
On my screen.
Good view. There's a good view up there.
Wow.
How can you drive like this?
So much horsepower, so much speed.
Gamer pit 3.
Jeffrey
pit 3. Yeah.
I can mid drive as well, man.
I can slide.
Alright, that was a smart move on my part.
Yeah, me too. I'm just sliding around the corners instead of actually going around them.
I'm trying to eat it, Pez.
I was over.
Okay, time for some good times.
God, this car does not turn in the rain. Holy shit.
Yeah. I should have taken a big wing like that.
Not good. In the rain.
Next pit 3.
No!
Yeah, the small wing is not a big one.
Yes!
That it looks sick. Like my screen just didn't break.
No, it's pit 3.
At all for the car.
I did, I just locked up and kept going.
Hours and a half is
there
for so long.
Freaking inset barriers?
Yeah, I was going to have to so long too, and I fucked up so hard.
They...
Holy moly.
I actually just had the problem that the flare wants to turn too much now. So I just keep hitting inset barriers.
You all having fun battling up there in front of me? I'm catching up to you.
How did I lose so many positions?
Already,
what are you doing?
What am I doing?
Well, I'm there.
Sliding in all these blue.
Chili P2.
There's still people that are on their second pit. Maybe that's how I lost so many positions.
Pit 3.
Safety car really fucked me up on the pit stops.
Whoa,
that's
all
bad either, though.
Yeah, I feel bad for
the
inset. So good for me.
Can't be too fun for those guys.
Gamer, you're pretty good in the rank.
Sorry, I don't need help to understeer more. Please.
What the fuck?
Did I hit you?
Guys, I give
yeah,
$5.
Every corner now since start finish.
Okay, I should lag in, but I'm really not on the ground when I'm working.
Yeah. Blaine County North, please, no safety cars, guys, please. Be aware of drivers around you, be aware of your car on the track.
Well, if they time the safety car. Good
don't hit
you.
The windows key. Don't send someone to the ocean, you know.
Unless it's not.
No.
That's wrong.
Yeah, he's got the OP car that needs to be there.
Should have put Angie.
They
I think everyone
starts.
Agrees with that besides with
no, I'm convinced that the Banshee's faster than this
one.
I think it is.
Okay, game. Let's work on this.
John did qualify in third. He's head of path, that's good for me, that's all.
But he's in the car, and the car gets K.
Yeah,
I mean,
yeah.
K. Of course he qualified. I'm surprised he didn't get first. Helmet's cake.
Downgrade's hurt a lot of this.
Oh.
Doom was still able to get 182.
If people would be so bad to crash.
I've gone 183 in the Carbonazzi.
Did you chose the Jester?
Yeah, no, I should have chose the Jester.
Rules and everything. Anyone in front of me still need to take a pit? Or a couple more?
No, I've done all mine.
Oh, Quartal, I'm so fast, stupidly good.
It's not this.
The second last lap, do you want to get your pits in?
I have to
really?
I could have done better, but I'm happy with the result so far.
Don, what happened?
Oh, safety cars and people taking pits.
So then I'm going to be coming past you at some point. Okay. You missed the checkpoint? Oh my god.
Don's dead. Don's dead.
Oh, no, darn.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wow.
Wow. He just, wow. He was just turning on my screen. I thought, okay, maybe he missed it.
What an ancient failure.
It's almost cloud like.
I don't get it.
Watch out. Watch out.
No, Grim, he wasn't in first with like an 11 second lead. And it wasn't the last lap, so.
That's why I said it's almost.
Yeah, but yeah, it's not even almost. It's pretty far away, to be honest.
No, get
shut
back.
Up.
No, no.
I've had constant 50 FPS since the race started.
I've had constant 50. I'm enjoying this. I've actually turned everything back up again.
Oh, Dan's car is just before the champions.
Safety car to finish.
Yeah, don't remember, like, players are calling safety, so don't say it.
Yeah, can we outlaw those two words unless it's an actual
yes.
Event?
Good job, Matarose.
Matarose.
Day-to-day.
I need a question, please.
The best part is, though, while the team gets those 25 points,